aristocrats beautifully attired in a world filled with the smell of roses. There live two clans. One who believe that death brings everlasting happiness. The others seek eternal life. One day, both dreams become reality. The others would never be destroyed. They were forced to live in loneliness, like a never-ending punishment. June 2007. The other's time had come. Descendants of the Rose appeared. With their meeting, the memory of that day came flooding back, and the story begins.
Yeah. Descendants join their ancestors in an eternity of loneliness. She was one who believed in death.